Lindsay Mann with Empower Personalized Fitness. Today I'll be demonstrating the up-down plank. So you want to start in a plank position on your forearms. Remember to keep your shoulders in line with your elbows, and you'll push yourself up to your hands, back down to your forearms. Remember to keep your abs in tight, keep your hips pointing down towards the floor.